Joyma, again, there is a question from Rosie G on USA-UK group, and she is asking that Guruji, which is the best date? On Thursday it is said that you must not cut your nails, not clean the house, nor wash your hands. Why is it so? So what happens is once in a week you must give time to your waist, because in waist is the best. Now you must not throw away all that which is not needed in the house, nor all the garbage also. Because if you look at the nature very closely, everything is designed in such a way that there is no wastage in the nature. Everything is useful for something else. Even the food waste is, converting into manure. So on Thursday, you have to see what is not needed in the house and what is needed. All the things that you have kept aside for throwing away, you have to check in that. And the rest of the material also, you don't have to throw it away. You have to recycle it or sell it to the recycler. Either give it in charity. If you are not in India, you don't have people who take recycled things. So you can give it in charity. So when you do this, when you give things for recycle, and if you sell things to a person who recycles things, what will happen is you will have a lot of money. So it is said that on Thursday, Goddess Lakshmi, the goddess of wealth, resides in your house. So if you remove all the kachra, if you remove all the dust, the garbage from the house, you will also remove wealth, Lakshmi, goddess, along with it. So you must not do this, and you must recycle everything. So in another way, you will make money by recycling things and not throwing them, not garbaging them. So you please share our channel with others, and also share this video. Help it to reach many people. That is how you will be, getting the merit of it, of helping millions of people. And be connected to us. Very soon we will come back with another video. Hari Om Tat Sat.